A hatch, yeah, here it is. Looks like they marked it up good. What do we got here? How to craft the... Okay, yeah, okay.
It's like Boozer says, you hear a bunk calling my name. Ready to go back at it.
God damn it. Fuse blown. No, not this way. Tunnel heading west. Nope, wrong direction. Shit, wrong way. Which way? Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? This is it. What do we got? You're mine now. Gotta take a closer look. All right, where? Back on track. Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Here we go. That should be it. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah, now we're in business. All right, here we go. Micro recorder,
Shut it down. Shut it down.
Yeah, a neuro injector. Let's see if it still works.
How are we gonna get out?
Quiet. Just wait until they leave.
Bitches.
Guess you won't be overseeing any more corpse disposal sites.
Yeah. And you know what? Not gonna miss it. Not one bit. It was like using a shovel to stem the tide coming in. A goddamn waste of time.
I hear you. What are you gonna do now?
I'm not gonna join those bastards, I'll tell you that much. I've got a survey map. We were gonna dig corpse disposal sites. Fuck it. Might as well call them what they were. Mass graves from here to Sea Rose Beach. That's where I'm headed. Sea Rose Beach. Got a nice ring to it.
The coast? Can I go with you?
Why the hell not? Name's Sinclair. Martine. So, how many MREs you got in there?
Yeah, coast. such a bad idea. Used to haven't seen any freaks who could smell. Time to light it up. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Still got this. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. Not a snare, damn it! Okay, I'm alive. Good. Oh, I gotta get my gear. And I can't let him see me.
That did it. heard something.
Saw something.
That was one of my traps.
Come on now, buddy. We know you're out there.
Why don't you drop your weapons? Come out where we can see you.
Yeah, mister. Come on out and talk. Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
Guys, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant. What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything that I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... I appreciate your help.